Alex. How are you?
Good.
We're going to talk about what Evan can do today, okay?
Okay.
Who is Evan? Come over here and show me.
This is Evan.
Is he your
brother?
Your brother? And what can Evan do?
He can grab me.
He can grab you.
And push me.
And push you.
See? And pull my ears.
And pull your ears. Oh, and push you. So what other stuff can he do?
He can eat ice cream.
He likes ice cream?
Ice cream.
What else does
ice
he like?
Ice cream.
What else does he like to eat?
He likes to eat pizza.
Oh, yes, that's good. What else?
Pizza. Pizza.
So you're doing the sign for ice cream, aren't you? What is the sign for ice cream?
Ice cream?
Yeah, that's right.
I mean ice cream?
Yeah.
Ice cream?
Yeah.
Ice cream.
And what does he like to do outside?
He likes to...
What does he like to do? Does he like playgrounds?
Yes, because we have a slide. Because he has a slide, but I like it because it has my favorite color green on it.
Oh, okay. What else does Evan like on the playground?
He likes swings.
Oh, he loves the swings. What's the sign for swing?
Swing.
That's right. Show Evan.
Swing.
What is Evan doing right now?
He likes to do that.
Is he flexible?
Yeah.
Is Evan just like you and me?
Yes. And he likes this toy and this toy.
What does he like to do with toys?
He likes to play with them.
Just like you do.
He likes to play with them.
Yes. I love you. Go give Evan a hug and a kiss.
I did already.
Okay, one more. We love you, Evan.